Representant la Colombie-Britannique et le Yukon.
Representing British Columbia, Yukon, Larkyn Austman.
Larkyn Austman. Got a chance to go to the Olympic Games. Representing Canada, bumped Alain Chartrand at the Nationals last year. What a dream year for her. Third in Canada. Another shot at a podium here and another chance to go to the Worlds.
Skating to music from the Phantom of the Opera, which is the same program that she used two seasons ago. She loved the power of the music. It inspired her. Opening with her triple loop, double toe. Key jump for Larkyn in her quest for the title is coming up here. A triple flip. And she popped it.
Now really needs to go clean to stay ahead of Chartrand.
That was her most difficult jump. Everything else is easily within her capabilities. A couple of double axels in sequence coming up here.
Larkyn will be turning 21 next month. From Coquitlam, BC, the daughter of skaters.
Nice triple loop. Costly error there for Larkyn. That combination. She's been able to pick up some big marks for the quality of her jumps. The range now has gone from -3 to +3 in quality to -5 to +5. You can pick up big marks, but you can also lose them with those little mistakes. Jumping passes, triple toe.
It's a struggle here today.
She's trying to hold off Alain Chartrand. Digging deep for a triple salchow. Ah,
down
no.
She goes, spirals out. Chances for the lead.
And you could see her stiffen up as the program progressed, knowing what's on the line here with the title and the podium.
Last year, she was able to rise up. Pressure cooker today got to her.
Some beautiful moments, but just not enough to take her where she wants to go, and that's the top of the podium.
So Alain Chartrand, who began the day 5.3 back This sport can be so cruel for those of us who have never skated, us mere mortals. You are a champion. You know you can have your best days, and you can have some days that are a little off kilter.
Coach Zdenek has Derek is just sitting there with her in the kiss and cry, say, breathe, just breathe. Beautiful start, statuesque and elegant. She had a miss on the flip, but then it looked like she was back in the game. But it's this little mistake here. Even though she did a triple sow, and that was nice, the other two jumps take down the quality. And then this here, a hard fall at the end. And those are the things that just will take her out of contention. A lot of nice moments. She's got a wonderful presence on the ice.
Has the Q scores as well. That's a factor. And I'm not sure she's going to hang around the podium. She's not. And she knows it. Talk about heartbreak here for Larkyn Austman. A year after achieving the dream and almost inconsolable.